Here's Plumlee. Jump hook. Loose. Starts a break. Irving. Rejected by Plumlee. LeBron's got it back and they'll put him at the line. Second rejection for Mason Plumlee here in the first quarter.
I thought Kyrie Irving was going to give it up to LeBron, who I thought was out in front of him. Right here is where I thought he was going to tap it to LeBron. But Plumlee makes a great effort in getting that block and then comes right back in and gets so excited by the block shot that he leaves his feet early and lands on top of LeBron.